It was also homecoming just down the road at Rose-Hulman. They took on Manchester. The Engineers waste no time giving their fans what they want to see. Miguel Robertson hooks up with Daniel Hurry, who's in a hurry into the end zone. Touchdown, Rose. The Engineers would open this contest on a 34-0 run and go on to blow out Manchester by a final of 48-14.